Behold, the laziest man in the world. Damn, I'm a pearl. Countless bed sores adorn my soul. Check it if you see my corpse walking around. It's a hoax. In my head, I'm at home. Tomes, death of my liquefied bones. Don't question it, just keep an open mind. Now I'm holed up inside, and it's alright. Kinda like summer vacation,
what?
Or like mummification.
Huh?
Kinda like I'm Jason Statham, but instead of punching, I'm stuck in the basement. Well, I'm transporting her snacks to my mouth. All I look forward to is chilling now. All of my memories center around how much I enjoyed becoming one with the couch.
Ouch.
Don't tell me not to slouch. These shoulders are pinning me in a world where like a nearly Wednesday. Wake up before and then turn on the TV. Repeat, indefinitely frozen. Heat on tummy. Is that the legacy? Did I mention listen activities giving me high incentives? I told the cheetah when the girl like it was incense. I get a grown Medora better than anybody ever. No competitors, no natural predators. I'll leave these in my legs or plans to leave the bed. Oh, I would eat you disapproval if the shit was edible. I said it all before, but I'm repetitive. I'm the laziest man in the world. I'm the laziest man in the world.